Amazing.
I'm buying it.
This one just really wraps up. Okay, let me just start this way. I was wanting to hear the whip out here, but I was trying to get to the restroom first. So I was in the bathroom. You know how God does. He always talks to me in the bathroom.
Yes, he does.
I was in the bathroom wanting to get out to hear the story about the whip. And I heard those whipping sounds in the bathroom. And what I saw was the worship of Jesus being whipped. That was his way of total surrender unto God, and the most beautiful worship that you can ever imagine. Mm-hmm. So I saw the two sides of the whip in there. I felt the pain and the suffering of Jesus being whipped for our sins. And so that's represented on the right side of Jesus' blood being shed for us on the cross. So that now we can come redeem that whip in this time. Use it as a weapon of worship and warfare for Christ to bring many to Christ. So then what I heard through the whip at the end as I came out was the roar. So we are, and that's what Pastor Chris, I call him Pastor, I see him as a pastor because he's so sweet. But that's what I heard with Apostle Chris, was he was saying, you know, about being the lion. We have to see ourselves as a lion.
Yes.
And so this is Jesus, our redemption. It all started with Christ on the cross. And now we're going to go out those doors and roar like a lion after this amazing weekend. For Jesus, we're going to roar with the Lion of Judah, and we'll never be the same. So that whip not only was the sounds of the suffering Jesus, but then the sounds of the victorious Jesus roaring.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.